Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll be explaining how to flash firmware to a Samsung Android device using Odin. First, you need to have Odin. You need to know how to put into download mode. You need to have installed drivers, whether using KS or Smart Switch. And you also need to have the firmware for your device mode. There are links to guides on all this. Now, once you've done this, you launch Odin. You click OK. Now, depending on the kind of firmware you are trying to flash on your model, the content might vary. You might have single file or you might have multiple files. Now, if it's a single file, like old models, you just load that to the AP. But for multiple files, like this one I'm flashing here, you load them to their respective partitions. So, I'll load BL to BL. And the rest like that. Now for CSC, you will notice that you would have two CSCs in your firmware. Home CSC, when you select that, it's not going to wipe your phone, but normal CSC is going to wipe. So I want to do a clean flash, so I'll select regular CSC. Now you boot the device into download mode and then connect to the PC. Sharp detection up here. Then you click start. So now you can disconnect and boot up. So that's how to use Odin to flash firmware to a Samsung Android device.